Lying against their mother, the infant brothers cried out, each blaming the other for mother's death, no doubt. "Boys, fret not," she quietly said, "for my death there is none to blame." Brothers cried out, each blaming the other for mother's death, no doubt. "Boys, fret not," she quietly said, "for my death there is none to blame." this sick, sad tale begins on a bleak and twisted night. A witch mother bearing twins, two boys, one dark, one light. Though overcome with joy, the mother soon grew sickly. She tried her best for her boys, but the illness took her quickly.
What?